see a shattered, you see whole. I see a broken, but you see beautiful. And you're helping me to believe you're restoring me piece by piece. There's nothing too dirty that you can't make worthy. You wash me in.
Writing it was really life changing for me. God definitely slowed me down so that he could get this to come out of me. I was totally off track and going down different roads that weren't intended for me. And although I was moving physically, I felt stuck mentally and emotionally. I was going in a direction that definitely wasn't intended for me. Writing this book taught me not only how, but why it's important to be accountable for my actions. And the reason being that it directly affects my purpose. I spent so much time living as if tomorrow wasn't promised, constantly ignoring the still small voice in my head, telling me not to do certain things. God goes before us. He knows which direction we need to take in life, and if we listen closely, we can definitely hear him. But the harsh reality is that many of us don't listen, or maybe that was just the reality for me. But God definitely changed my mind. I was tired of getting up every single day, spending as if nothing was going to change and doing the same things. I had outgrown my comfort zone. One thing that I know for me is that I found peace in a comfort zone that was actually dysfunctional. I was merely surviving, and I never really learned how to live until I restored my relationship with God. We get so caught up in our shortcomings and our failures that we forget that our purpose is bigger than any of that. I started to direct all my focus to God, and I allowed him to guide me. And because of that decision, I will never be the same. Piece by piece, he put my heart back together. He restored my mind and gave me hope. He has so many amazing things that will happen when we put our focus on our purpose. And when we learn to let God direct our every mood, he will open doors that we thought were impossible. And as you read Don't Go That Way, I really hope that it activates something in you that would make you bring up the gift that's inside of you, because each and every one of us have that. And when I look out, I don't see people, I see purpose, I see brands, I see authors, I see clothing designers. That's what I see when I look out. So I'm just hoping that as you read this book, that it will definitely activate something in you. Thank everybody for coming out tonight. It really means a lot to me, all of the support that I have gotten from writing this book.